Hello, I'm your friend Coding with Cat. Today, we are going to make an example of customized intent and URI. We will launch another app and pass that in two different ways, the customized intent and the URI. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and let's begin.I already have created two projects and let's review them. This is the receiver app, the target to launch. The main activity will receive the data from intent. Launch from URI activity will receive the data from URI. Each activity has a text field in it to show the data received.This is the sender app. It will launch the receiver app and pass data to it. There are two buttons in the sender app and click to launch the receiver app in two different ways. Let's finish the receiver app.Make sure the exported is true. The host, pass, port, schema, you can fill the date what you want. Thank you. let's finish the sender app. Intent action is the same as the action name in the manifest of the receiver app. UI is the same as the data in the manifest of the receiver app. Let's test. But we are not finished yet. Sometimes your development team needs to open the app and pass data from the browser. So this is a way to do it on the web end. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.